Hi, I'm Paul Terpster with Klover Products, and today we're going to talk about our Klover MiK 09, our 9-inch parabolic microphone. And just to start out, the parabolic microphone is really a misnomer, even though it's the common vernacular. It's actually a parabolic collector. It collects the sound, all the sound energy that's coming from in front of the dish, and focusing it on a single point so that your microphone can pick it up and amplify it. This little device is our smallest parabolic, and we developed this at the request of videographers that wanted to be able to pick up sound from a greater distance without having boom poles that freaked out people on the video and so forth. And so this was developed to basically be a way to get long distance audio similar to a shotgun. This is actually more directional than a shotgun mic and a little bit more distance or pickup depending on the shotgun that you're comparing it to, but it's equivalent to a high-end, high-priced shotgun. What this unit allows you to do is to use a lavalier microphone that you already have in the toolbox, whether it be wired or wireless, and convert it to a long-distance shotgun equivalent. We mount the lavalier in the center of the parabolic so the sound energy is amplified and magnified and focused on that lavalier. And you can use any lavalier, any omnidirectional lavalier, whether it be inexpensive or a high-priced wireless body pack. It can be mounted inside this unit. So it lets you, again, use the microphones that you already have, and it lets you have a wireless. If you have a wireless lavalier, it's like having an inexpensive wireless shotgun. As you can see, this particular unit is mounted directly on top of the video camera. This is how the camera would normally be operated with a parabolic attached, just like you normally would with hand holding. Again, the parabolic could also be mounted separately. If you had a long zoom shot, you could put the parabolic off to the side or up at an angle so you're not picking up as much ambient noise from behind your speaker. And so that's just one of the options for mounting the Klover MiK 09. We have a 1/4-20 thread in the bottom of the collector so that you can mount it on top of a light stand or a magic arm or even put a handle on it like I'm showing here. And if you'd like to actually mount this or hold it with a boom pole, we have a little adapter cylinder that can be put on in place of the little silver block so that you can put it in your shotgun mount that may be on your video camera as well. So we've given you a lot of different options as far as mounting. We normally say that this unit will pick up conversations from 30 to 50 feet, and it has a fairly wide pickup pattern at the normal human voice frequencies. When I say fairly wide, 20 to 30 degrees. The higher the frequency, the more focused it needs to be. And again, being a parabolic, you should not be hearing my voice or very little of my voice through the parabolic when I'm beside it. But if I walk around in front of the microphone and speak into it, you should pick that up very nicely. And that was probably a distance of 4 to 5 feet. This unit has a lot of flexibility, and one of the options that we've made available is that you can actually mount two lavaliers inside the parabolic, and so you can fill both your left channel and your right channel. It gives you a pseudo stereo, if you will. It's a fuller sound, a richer sound, even though it's not a true, true stereo. It does give you a fuller sound that some people like. Obviously, not for everyone in every application, but it's another option to consider. And that is the Klover MiK 09 Parabolic Collector. If you have more interest or would like further information, you can go to fullcompass.com or contact your Full Compass salesperson.